I'm in Hanover today to meet Anuj, and he's responsible for the development of the ExtremeE tire. And as you can understand, I've got a lot of questions for him.
Hi, Michaela.
Nice to see you.
Nice to see you.
So, Anuj, I mean, now for the ExtremeE, we will have a lot of difficult challenges driving on the sand, Sahara, driving on the ice, also driving, in the jungle. How are we thinking pattern-wise to get a tire that really fits all these different surfaces?
This is an all-terrain pattern.
Okay.
Because of these big blocks and also its off-shoulder design and from the rips on the shoulder,
yeah,
it is perfectly optimized for such surfaces. And there are also some decks and stone bumper, which we call it,
okay,
just to bump out the stones, which get stuck sometimes. The only thing is when we have the -0 degree temperatures,
yeah.
So for that, we have to develop a different tire. We'll be packing some studs on it.
Yeah.
The rubberized struts,
yeah,
which is
also... I already tried them with the rally cars, so
yeah,
it's great.
I hope it was a good experience for you.
Yeah, I had. It was fun. And puncture-wise, I don't want to get stuck in the winter.
You can completely be carefree about the puncture. These
yeah.
blocks, they can resist these kind of forces. And the off-shoulder design, this is also the perk for the puncture resistance. At the end, the tires will be completely functional
and I can feel safe.
Yes, and the drivers can feel safe.
Cool. I'm excited.
Me too.